An update now on the legal battle over the upcoming tolls on the Sakonnet River Bridge. A federal judge has granted the state more time to respond to the town of Portsmouth's latest objection to the tolls. The DOT was originally given until this past Monday to file a response, but that deadline was extended to July 1st because of a related case that's still pending in appeals court.